Here's how you open up a pineapple without a knife. First, we're gonna twist the top off. It's that easy. Now that we have our pineapple top off, we're gonna be putting it on a flat surface, butt down, just like that, and you're gonna be tapping it and twisting it about 10 times. We're now gonna roll it with like all the muscle that I got. Now that we've rolled it, this is the fun part, you guys. We're gonna grab one of these little spikes and we're gonna just try pulling it out. Oh, this is so cool.